Hello. Nhiều này nhau chào mình nhau ơi. Nó trời nhiều từ á, thế tôi vô tôi xịt đâu nó nè. Tôi xịt đâu nó mà. Tôi xịt đâu, thế tôi vô cho xịt đâu, họ cho xịt đâu nó thì chứ mua là. Ê, lấy chút lâu lâu tối rồi. Chút lâu lâu tối rồi. Nó không chút lâu lâu. Cho nó chút lâu lâu rồi. Ai xịt đâu nó, ai nó, ai lâu chập rồi. Nó vô ít phát chí nè.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm here in Palmer, Alaska to butcher a cow for this upcoming winter just to fill up the freezer stock up for the season. This cow here will help feed my family and my relatives and friends and family. I have my buddy Kennedy here helping me and assisting me in the process of quartering this cow, and the rest of the meat process will be done at home. This cow here was in particular was being sold for about $1,500, so which is pretty much on the low end, and a lot of people were buying these. The owner had four available and the three other ones were already sold, and I was able to get my hands on this last one here. So very, very thankful and blessed for this opportunity. And this video here, you're gonna see us quartering it. The front two legs, you guys, we didn't get that on video, so we'll just enjoy the time lapse of the rest of the process. This is how we do it. We do keep everything. We keep the skins and all the intestines and guts and the stomach. So enjoy this video and let me know if you guys have any questions in the comment section below.
the machine. It is.